Yeah, the moral is very good about his comeback after this game from Njombe, and this win the game. The player is happy. I see this today. All the group is relaxed. He's starting step by step recovery from some player what play this last game. Another player who have the yellow card is go inside and in the program from the team. And now half time, 1 week preparation the next game. It's good about you see the three players who have yellow card, Himid, Jakubu and Daniel is ready, is here, and from the next game is come play. And I have all the team ready from next game. Yeah, no, you see the player, the player understand. I speak for everybody. My philosophy is coming inside in the training very serious. Is coming everybody very hard. I am happy about this. Now my mentality, I know like lose the game, and now the player understand me. If I lose the game after me 1 day or 2 days, I am not good. But player like now same mentality for me, go inside every game and fighting for the maximum points. This is good for our team. About you see about have only 2 score from the defense is good. Everybody work hard. Everybody like the same from the next game. Not give chance from the opponent. Give the score from us. Middle and attack. It can work step by step. The young player is coming. Is coming up, and I trust in the future. Is coming the more score from the team. Yeah, I am very happy. I see the last game more fans is coming from support the team in Njombe. Is far away, but is coming and like the team. This is I'm very happy. I like from the supporter coming from the next game and support our player about this one difficult game here in the home. And only together, together stay and together is possible have the good result. I am very happy about the fun, about in this moment is near the team. Also, I am very happy about our management, about trust our program, is support the team. You see, stay long time in the camp, is go outside far away before 3 days, 4 days from accommodation, the pitch, accommodation, the everything, and the management support the program from the staff. This is very good. About here in Tanzania, it's not easy. Support the team, go outside, far away from the game 4 days or 5 days, and more player going. Thank you very much about this. I need to stay together from the future. About the next game, you see all the game here from the Azam is difficult. All the opponent like play good from the Azam. Everybody motivation, but the player understand this situation, and I see concentration maximum is go inside in the game and win the game. I trust my team. Next game here from Chamazi, collect the maximum points. About I know I give a chance in here in my field from opponent disturb our job. Yeah, I speak for you, and every time our plan from the Azam team is give chance from local player. You see, in last game I have seven local player from start the game and only 3 professional: Razak, Bruce and Enoka. Yes, it's coming one striker. Me, the coach and the management working like this. Maybe in 2 days or 3 days the striker is here and is coming from the help the team and have the good result in the future.